Three different ways to say first in Korean. Number one, 먼저. 먼저 is used when an action is done earlier than others. For example, 먼저 밥 먹자. Let's eat first. 먼저 밥 먹자. Or 먼저 가세요. You go first. 먼저 가세요. Number two, 첫 번째. 첫 번째 is used to count in sequence, like first, second, third. For example, 제 첫 번째 차는 테슬라였어요. My first car was Tesla. 제 첫 번째 차는 테슬라였어요. Number three, 처음. 처음 is used when referring the first time or the beginning of something. For example, 진 씨를 처음 봐요. I see Jin for the first time. 진 씨를 처음 봐요. If you want to start learning Korean with me, please check out our free Korean course in my profile link.